Every kid at one point or another gets asked the same question. What do you want to be when you grow up? At a young age, most people figure the answers don't really mean much of anything, particularly when they suggest the near impossible. But the danger there lies in what's being forgotten. If no one believed in the impossible, there would be nothing left to dream about. In a proud but struggling American city, they hear a lot about what they don't have anymore. They prefer to focus on what's still going strong. A team that's been a model of success for decades, in a sport that's entrenched here not just in name, but in culture. They love hockey in Detroit, though across the border, there's an entire country that treasures the game as its national pastime. And in that country's largest city, for generations, the home team has been at once adored and agonized over. Nearly half a century has passed since the Stanley Cup was last raised in Toronto. But disappointments seem only to fortify their fan base and their faith in what is to come. In both these places, the game has been part of the fabric since hockey's earliest days, binding the franchises together in history, building traditions around casts of legends. The uncommon passion sharply invigorates the latest set of stars. The exceptional promise deeply resonates with those just on their way. These days, as much as ever before, they want to be hockey players when they grow up. Because it's hockey that makes them believe in what just might be possible. This is 24/7.